many refugees has Poland taken?
Zero.
And you're proud of that?
We don't want any illegal migration in Poland. This is what we promised. This is why our government was elected. And not even one Muslim illegal migrant will come to Poland, ever. This is why Poland is so safe. Not even one terrorist attack. Not even one illegal will come to Poland, ever.
Don't the politicians of Europe have a moral humanitarian duty to step in?
No. We can be called.